Hello and welcome to Spelunky. It's time for a money making game. Thank you. No predictions, gotcha. We're here for a daily challenge. Today is for the 20th of January. It is a Saturday, so that means good stuff. We're on kind of a bad streak right now, so let's hope for the best. Yeah, that didn't work as well as I had hoped. I was hoping to make a big boom. Regardless, I will be working today. So, yeah. Actually, I have to get go to sleep pretty soon. Ow. Okay, well, that was a thing. And a half. What we got? Ooh, I wonder. No. But that seemed to work. Well, let's just hope that nothing's up there. Like, say, a chest and a key. Or, not an. Well. Actually, both of them up there wouldn't be that bad. Really? Can you think about it? Boinga! Baby, bye, bye, bye. I love that. Hey, guy. Thank you. That really does that. Okay. You know, it's still a gun, so you could still gun jump with it. People call it shotgun jump, but it really is just a gun jump. Boosting your... You could do it with any of the guns. A freeze ray, Yeah. Cannot do it with the boomerang. Or the machete. Technically, they aren't guns. Somehow, I do not think that either of them were up there. Hi, guy. Thank you, buddy. Puppy, yeah, no. I has jump boots. Need to remember that. I also need to remember to deal with the big spider over there. That was a bad thing to do, but it still worked out. Can actually leave that right there. Good job for not hitting me. Why isn't other guy dead yet? He hasn't dealt with himself. That's why he hasn't dealt with him so. Did not even see him up there. Well, I'll go. See you later. Ooh. I see. Thank you for leaving. You did such a good thing. Now to use this up a bit. There's really not much to use it up on. I was gonna laugh if there was another one in there. And by laugh, I do mean, well, there wasn't another one in there, so why should I even bother? Free the spider, and the spider will more than likely not bother helping me out. Okay, okay. Well then, that changes my plans up a little bit. Okay, don't do anything dumb like that again. Green gloves. Get myself into because of those. More bombs. I'm thinking that he's just gonna leave. That's okay with you, sir. Just gonna dodge, and what is this greenery? Water. Dance of the water. Let's also look for the market. Ooh, that's a lot of fishies. I get rid of all three of them. Dang it. Yeah. Usually that doesn't work. Close range gunning at fishies. That really normally does not work. No, I had that. So now the other guy should be swimming with the fishies. Who am I kidding? He's not swimming with the fishies, he's just taking a nice little bath right underwater. Okay, thank you. I sort of want to keep this just in case Market shows itself up. But at the same time, don't really want to do that because I've got a gun. And I really don't think that the market will be anywhere in here. So we'll just go. Hope you had a good time in there. All of a sudden, I wish I kept the pick. Oh well. From fishies, we move on to the bees. The dangerous things that killed me yesterday. Not many bombs. Now the next part is getting out of here. Release the plant. That's a small beehive. There's a box. I would like to know, there's actually multiple boxes. That was not a good box. This had better be a good box. That was not a good box. Okay then. Already? Could have used those bombs. I'm surprised. Unless one of them de-aggroed. Yeah. That's not what I needed. Or what I wanted. There's another one down there, but there's a fishy in the way. That missed. Great. Market's around. That is what I wanted. Do not see anything. Oof. That's buried deep. Deep underground. I am probably just going to leave. Not like that, like that. So yeah, I still have good amount of health. We have a shotgun, it's a dark level. And the voice of aggro. It's a dark dead level. Oh, girl's alive. Oops. That might have helped. Bombs. And stuff I already have. There is a rope, but I already have 9 of those. Ash's grave. I might actually take up that offer on those bombs because there was a pig over here. Money while we're at it. There we go. Have 3, 4, 5. Bad idea. Ghosty. 7, 8, 9. Okay. I would like to lure Ghosty back upstairs so that I have maximum time for this. Taken care of, and ow, please don't use up the ankh on this level. Just want to get out of here safe and sound. Do not worry about anything like that. Ice, ice, baby. Made it out of there. Okay. lots of explosions and a hired help that went kaboom, I guess. No! Okay. Olmec it is then. No person? Wow, okay, well. Now that I need the health, the game is not letting me have any. Great, right? Right. Do not drop the gun into the abyss. Don't even know why I was going after that bomb. It's not like it's going to matter or anything. Dang it, that didn't hit its target. There's two of them. Good to know. Maybe even more of them. Yeah, there's a vault right over there. Too bad I really care less. Wait, where did I... Right, I have to trade that for the idol. Sneaky. Survived. Whatever goodness happens, happens from here on out. Because I can guarantee you I'm going to be finding that big blue head somewhere. That didn't survive. Well, I died, and I got to keep my gun. Oh well. Yep. Don't make the same mistake that I did, bro. So, is there... There's a shop here, but it's a red light. So, guy might not survive. We'll see. We'll see what happens, and there goes this thing. Cool. There's still another floor down. One of them got spiked, and then I don't even know what happened to him, and his loot. but oh well. It's stuff I already have. I might have to fight Oli the old-fashioned way. At least, partially, the old-fashioned way. You. Just says, yeah, game's not giving us bombs today. Take this anyways with me, but don't plan on me using it to get to the door. The good door. You mean like that, right? Yeah. I'm just slightly aggravated. That's all. An epic power. Come on. Looks like two bombs either way. Yep, two bombs either way. Squishy. And did he just get a Crackman for me? That silly flump actually helped. And my good electrical psychic beam managed to deal with a Gibdo as well. Oh wait, I'm dead. Saint Zelda. I mean, it is randomized, but it's still not, That's what I was looking for. Out of way, out of way, out of way. All these things, just move out of way. There's your new target. I really don't want to go after that box. Could be bombed, but that's a very big risk. Where's the guy at? Huh. game, you're doing a great job of just trying to kill us all today. So why don't you try to kill us a bit better with a big golden idol head? It's just full of money. Let's see. How do you think it would work if we were to pick it apart and mine the gold all out of him? How much money do you think he'd be worth? That's the third web gun in the day. I already have sticky paste. I don't need imitation sticky paste. Yeah. That's the third green glove that I've seen all day today. Good, we won't have to go the old-fashioned way on all my buddy. Kind of hoping for a parachute in one of those boxes, but... oh well, whatever. Hey, buddy. Thank you, buddy. And which one do I want to take with me? This thing or... you know what? We're going to be losing our item anyways in the process. So let's just do... oh, you can't take a chest with you? Fooey. Game decided not to play any audio for this part. So, yeah. Well, we got a victory off of today. Could've been better. But, oh well. Silly landmines. Well, this score is not going to last at all. Let's just see this. If the game will even load. Right. There we go. 24th for number 22. We're gonna go overall. BTA, I know that name. Wow, guy. 1.5 million. That's good, guy. Sure. I can see lots of these. Two of the top 8 made it to Yama. They didn't even get a million after that. Well. Yeah. It's jetpack, so it's ghostable. And, well, there aren't too many bombs. These scores are gonna be something to see. Cool. So, I've been your host, DigiDude22. We're logging out. Keep it digital. Have yourselves an awesome day. Go, go, Eliza Bro. We'll catch you in the next one.